After a controversy-filled 3 years and a budget blowout, an opening date for Perth Arena has finally been set for November the 10th. Today, cameras were allowed inside for a first look.
An 1,100-tonne retractable roof, just one of the features of the Perth Arena as it finally takes form.
This will be a benchmark facility in Australia. It will be the new benchmark in terms of quality, in terms of design, in terms of function.
It will be a world-class, state-of-the-art facility that will host and attract many sporting events and entertainment events from around the world.
Plagued by delays and with costs blowing out to more than three times the original estimate, the arena will be officially opened on November the 10th.
There is no doubt this is going to be a magnificent facility, and there will be many memories here. This will create memories in sport, in the arts, in great rock concerts.
Practical completion will occur in August. What will then follow is a three-month commissioning period involving testing of all systems, training, furnishing and a series of trial events. Around 350 tradespeople are working overtime each day to make the tight deadline.
But we're very, very confident that we'll make an August completion, and we'll make it with everything working well.
The multi-purpose facility will have seating for 1,400 for everything from concerts to sporting events. Alicia Banner, 10 News.